Are you serious? Are you serious? Apocalyptic weather conditions on the night before Thanksgiving in Wyoming. What? It's wild, wild, wild Wyoming. That's right. 100 inches of snow falling in the mountains of Wyoming. They're just opening up the ski resorts early. They have to. It's crazy. That's historic. They haven't seen anything like this before. And 60-mile-an-hour winds blowing across I-25 over near Cheyenne, Wyoming, has tipped over 9 semi-trailers, creating chaos on the highway. It's insanity. What's going on out there? The wind advisory is still in effect for semi-trailers, especially if they're empty. Okay? Guys, seriously, but despite these warnings, 9 semi-tractor trailers blew over on Interstate 25 between Cheyenne and the Colorado border. And according to Lieutenant David Wagner of the Wyoming Highway Patrol, the interstate's closed for about an hour this afternoon. Just shut the roads down, try to clean up the mess. You got 9 trailers, jackknife. What? So it's insane what's going on. And down in the southwest, there's a massive heat wave. Heat wave. Yes. And so it's just crazy. Here we go with the apocalyptic, even extreme weather conditions. We'll try to talk about all of this tonight. Show starts at 10 p.m. Eastern, so you better hurry real fast. 10 p.m. Eastern at my website at publiclyprophecy.com. Also right here on this YouTube channel.